todi ke nan komele me
kwazo e todi ke nan komele me kwazo amakonata malonya bonye obolozwa malonya bonye
mam ko biko have your seat home
hey ike di go ri we biata
hey uda de kwa
biko nne. No need for pleasantries, no, no.
Okay.
Hey. I have told you, even there, when straight to the point.
Emeka,
who did you say touched you? Come on, would you answer me? Emeka, don't be ever.
Adindu Bridget.
Adindu, Mrs. Bridget.
Mrs. Onye. Mrs. Onye, I am Ajudi Agata. Beko, I talk on me some more. Agata, you know I'm a very cold-blooded individual.
Of course.
Okay.
I'm very peaceful. I talk on me some
more.
I want her summoned.
A minute. Mrs. Bridget.
Eh?
My office immediately.
Chai! Yeah, it's good.
Please, can you stand here?
Okay. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Do you know this boy?
Yes.
I got talking now.
We're trying to resolve something here.
Sorry, may I ask you? Are you married?
Yes. I'm married, it took you.
Do you know how long it took me to conceive? I'm not joking. Do you know how long I had to push for this boy? Do you know how long I was in the labor room pushing for this boy? He went with the guts. He went with the effrontery. He went at your nonsense. To touch my son.
Mana, please insult me. You should be more lucky you finally get back to me.
This is bullshit. I got off me now. You don't know if it's idiot now. Okay. I talk on this. Ebuka. What did she used to beat you?
She used mopping stick.
Mopping stick.
It's a lie.
Shut up your mouth. Very naughty boy.
I called you to my office. Look at my son's neck.
Are you giving that macro?
What macro?
It's a lie.
Shut up your mouth, you little rat.
It's not giving. Little rat, yes. It's not giving.
Please, please. Do you want
to insult
me? Please,
fucking
police.
Is your.
Eh? I want her, sir.
Hey! Madam Gold. This lady, forever, who a PhD holder, a premium teacher called.
You know what I bring to the table. Agatha,
you are our only patron. Something like that, where is your.
You might not have made GSSE. Agatha, you might not have made GSSE. Whoever the guts to beat him during his exams?
Okay.
And you're telling me you have a resolution?
Now please, my mechanic is calling me. What is happening because of this naughty, foolish boy?
Bridget! Please, can you comport yourself?
He doesn't know. I've been working here for 25 years. Can't come and tell him to sack me.
And you're still poor.
Shut up your mouth, you little spoiled brat.
I get her. If you get any good now, you will win again. Man, oh man.
Yes.
Actually, he's a small boy.
Oh, he's a
man. Now, what I'm trying to say here is this, Auntie Bridget, is this. I'm not saying you're not disciplining him. Oh, just me, I have a question.
You're my
dad. If I get him in the buna, I will take him home for a holiday. For
one reason. What is it?
Let him just take the holiday 5 days, is enough.
But on that note, I got some things from the car. I'm just with you. Agatha, you know, I know what you like.
Madam Gold.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Madam Gold.
Thanks, it's normal. But it's not that.
Madam Gold. Enough for choosing.
No, we are not.
Are you removing the exit? This is the exit. Wait, Madam Gold! Madam Gold, it's your brother! Hey!
Madam Gold! Wait, what? Madam Gold! Madam Gold! Madam Gold!